I don't like Milbury either. I think he's like a douche. He just chirped me for no reason. Yeah. But then he's calling me a goon and bad for the game. I'm like, you were the worst GM in NHL history. You jumped in the stands and beat somebody up with a shoe. And now you're throwing stones at me, Mike?